Well, you know, at The Grio, we cover all issues related to Black America. What was interesting about this movie was that you didn't say the word race once in the film. I don't remember race coming up explicitly, but you saw that by and large, it was people of color who were affected by this system, the criminal justice system.
Yeah.
For you, what do you think is the relationship between race and mass incarceration in America?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's obvious and observable that there's an issue surrounding people of color in this country and how they are more easily lumped into criminality and just the circumstances and environments that we're pushed into and forced to live in, which breed violence. Mm-hmm. And sort of, in a lot of people's mind, make the case that, well, you guys are violent, you know, in this sort of interesting way. I think we need to have a deeper discussion about that as well, the sort of environment that breeds criminals and people who feel hopeless and like they don't have a choice. I think Colin in this story represents a person that existed in an environment that he was able to maintain himself in, mm-hmm. Miraculously, which is amazing and crazy. I feel like if one man can do it, we can all do it. So this is a testament to that as well. Not only survival, but maintaining steadfast on your principles. Mm-hmm. And that's a beautiful thing.